All right, I'm back home. Made it to my destination. The engine oil stick is actually, in my opinion, close to being full. And now that I'm up underneath the truck, oh, I know, they're guilty. You get the guilty kitty cats. And now, being up in here, it looks like maybe it's this front CV joint, because the oil is starting up here. So this is the front of the truck, and so I don't know. This may not be the rear engine seal. If you look here, see that? So now, I'm more inclined to say maybe it's the drive shaft CV joint. Hopefully I'm right. Yeah, look at that. I mean, so now, yeah, I think it's this front drivetrain is the issue. Look at that oil down there. See that? So I don't think it is the rear main oil seal.